Square.
Previously on Last Stop.
This is your final chance.
I didn't send the damn note. Stay away from my dad. He doesn't need you.
What the hell's happened here?
Had a break-in.
Have you been speaking to Spider?
Come to return my driving licence?
That blackmail note was obviously you as well, wasn't it?
If you're being blackmailed, I ain't the one doing the blackmailing.
Put the gun down, drop it now.
Amy?
Crap, this really hurts.
Wait a minute. You're the one who sent me that note. Come on, Amy. What have you got on me? She must have hacked into the system. These are confidential. She doesn't have clearance. Someone's been doing some digging. tapped my phone. These go way back. How the hell did she get this?
Thank you.
that son of a bitch. You've been playing me, you son of a bitch.
All right, Hughes. Take a breather.
Not until you explain what the hell you've been up to.
Okay, you got me. Now settle down.
Amy's dead. So is a kid.
You're not here because you're upset about that, and we both know it.
Just tell me what's going on. Why have you been messing with me?
Because you got sloppy. You let Amy get to you. Your house isn't in order and you failed your psych exam. You know how many advisors told me to cut you loose? She's a has-been, washed up. But they don't know what you're capable of, do they? Operation Bloodhound? You just need the right conditions. And so here we are.
The right conditions? Threatening my family, you mean?
Stop kidding yourself. It's the job or the family. You can't have it both ways. That's why you stepped back, wasn't it?
Find someone else. Pete.
The portal's open.
What?
It's true. It kicked into gear about 25 minutes ago. We're not sure how long it will be stable, but we're good to go. We just need a candidate. Come on, Hughes. This is it. The big one. Don't you want to know what's on the other side?
I've been waiting up. Where the hell are you?
I'm sorry for not calling. Listen, I don't have much time. I need to talk to you about something.
What do you mean? You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. But something's come up. I need to leave the country for a bit.
What are you talking about?
It's work.
Just come home and we'll discuss it, okay?
I wish I could. I wish I didn't have to tell you like this over the phone, but I have to go now. There's been no time to prepare.
Are you serious? You're working in the field again, aren't you? Is that what you've been doing all these evenings? Getting prepared? Hiding it from me? I can't believe you.
Yeah, that's basically it.
How can you do this to us? How can you be so selfish?
Selfish? I did everything you asked of me. I gave up everything. My life. My reputation. You think I like what I've become? I can't stand it anymore.
Oh, so now it's my fault. What about me? What about Dylan? When is he coming to this?
I don't know, Dan. I just need to do this, okay? We can talk about this when I get back.
And when will that be? You can't tell me, right? Could be any time. Could be never. I've had enough, Mina. I'm sick of it. I've bent over backwards trying to keep this family together with all your late nights and your weekends, but what can I do with this? I mean, do you think I'm a mug?
No, Dan.
I'm serious. Am I a mug? Maybe I am. If you go tonight, I don't want you coming back here.
Dan, please. I have to do this.
Well, I hope it's all worth it. Because you have destroyed this family!
Thank you. I need you on this.
I read the brief. An extraction mission. How do you even know she's alive?
Because she has to be.
And what if she doesn't want to come back? It has been 38 years.
You force her. Those are your orders.
And if I don't return?
I'll honor our arrangement. Your family will be looked after.
If it comes to that, just do one thing for me. Just, tell Dan I'm... Just make sure they're compensated, okay?
Don't forget, we're making history here, Mina. If this transition works, who knows what we'll have access to? Resources, technology, culture? The extraction mission is just the first phase. This is the next frontier, right here. Now show them what you're made of.
Monitor set to record. Readings are nominal.
Environment at the horizon reads steady. Gravitation, electromagnetics, and radiation all within predicted norms.
External readings at 64 degrees centigrade.
I can feel an updraft from the anomaly.
Cooling system operational.